Hi, I'm Rob Allegra of Allegra Homes, and we're in the Jaybird model west of the trail in Sarasota. The Jaybird model, by the way, is named after my daughter. That's her nickname. It's 3,600 square feet under air, and the main living area, which is on the first floor, has the master suite, master sitting area, great room, dining room, and a beautiful kitchen along with an office. Upstairs, we have three bedrooms and a bonus room, and it really is a cool element that we added this year. We also have a magnificent pool, open, no cage. It has a spillover spa, and have an outdoor cook center with a retractable awning. The outdoor living is everything in Florida. The kitchen is the heart of the home. Whenever you entertain, or in the morning with breakfast or lunch, everybody wants to be in the kitchen and around the action. So the island is really the center point of this kitchen. We went with Viking appliances, best appliances out there, glass cabinets, lights inside the cabinets, under counter lighting, glass and metal backsplash tile. Just really a kitchen that you can work in, plenty of room, and you can entertain anywhere in the house. The master suite, it's large master bedroom with a sitting room off the back overlooking the pool and the beautiful landscaping in the back. Really is a nice touch for the homeowner to be able to relax, read a book, kind of get away from the hustle and bustle in a great room plan. The master bathroom, it's a double walk-in shower, so two entrances in. It has three heads and shower wands, and it's really a very spacious and big shower. Split vanities and then a freestanding island tub. It's almost like a spa setting. During a parade of homes are open from 10 to 5, Monday through Saturday, and Sunday from 12 to 5. Please come on out, see our model, and enjoy the Jaybird.